Hello students, so today we are going to solve this question. Here we have an arrow which has a mass equal to 80 grams. Okay, so we can convert it into